It's March the 19th, and it's way past time for me to be trying to catch some white bass running up the feeder creeks in our local lakes. But because of my wife's surgery, I haven't been able to get away until now. So I'm going to meet my buddy Pat, and we're going to go try to catch some of those white bass. So come along with us. We don't know what to expect. We know the lakes are very low, and we know that it's going to be pretty windy, but come along anyway. Let's see what we can do. Our plan was to motor up about a mile and a half, and then we would have to idle and maybe even use the electric trolling motor to get up to the feeder creek that we wanted to fish. As we approached the real shallow water, we noticed several boats collecting in a pool just ahead of us, and we decided instead of motoring through and disturbing them, we would just troll through them.
I think I'll put this one in the bucket.
Ain't very big.
Jerry, that's child molestation. Oh, it's a big one.
Yeah, it is. We caught several fish as we motored past the boats, but they were all smaller than what we wanted to catch. Feels good. Don't look that big, but it feels good. When we finally got up to the hole that we were planning to fish, we could see what the problem was. We were expecting to find 10 to 12 feet of water, and we had 4 to 6 feet of water.
I got one.
I don't guess I have. I thought I did. You got another bass.
Feels good. Look at the color on that baby. That one's not a bad bass.
Whoops. Whoops, whoops. They're not a bad bass there.
Yeah, respectable.
Guy could even get in a spot like that and cast, probably. Wrong.
Got a walleye? Nope, bluegill. I saw that little white tip on him.
Little white bass, ain't it? Yeah.
I saw that little white tip and I thought it was a...
You got one, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yours looks like a pretty good one.
Yeah, it's pulling good.
At least we can have call it a double, can't we?
Mm-hmm. Hooked him kind of foul. He's not coming in
that,
straight.
That one, oh, that's drama. The kind we're having. Now we're officially fishing. You're not really fishing till you catch a drum.
And he's coming up.
I'll be darned.
If I could get a net on him. Jerry, hold that a second. Let me.
All right.
I can get my net down in there and get him. Leave my lure and break my line.
You're hung up, but you got a fish on it.
That is a rarity.
get it to come over there.
Out.
When you get him in the net, I'll give you a line.
Yeah, uh-huh. I can break off.
You've caught three nice bass fishing for white bass.
Look what else I caught.
You even got an extra lure in the deal.
Roadrunner out of it.
We weren't catching very many fish, and they were all small, so we decided to go back down and join the group that we had motored through. What, you got fish on it, thing?
Maybe not. I've got one on.
Yeah, I've got
it. Maybe it's in your line, I think. No, it's not in your line.
Shepherd.
They are just knocking the fire out of this parky lure. They are just killing that little thing. I haven't pulled it hardly any distance.
You got the blue one?
Yeah. Same one we're using on the, same color we're using on the flicker shed. What is it? Another bass?
Yep.
Well, I'll be darned.
Yeah, I just stuck the fire in my hip pocket there. So I need it. Hi, y'all. Same old thing.
It did when it hit. Same old thing.
Catch up to you. I think they're brothers.
You got a fish on. It's time for us to make our way down through the shallow water to the main lake so that we can run on in. We caught a lot of fish, but we didn't film even half of them. They were very small males. The females haven't come up the lake yet. The water temperature is abnormally low for this time of the year, and the water is lower than normal. But we had a lot of fun, and for me, it was getting out of the house. With my wife's surgery, I haven't got to do a lot of fishing, but within the next 3 weeks or so, I'll be back out on the water, and we'll be making more Fish for Fun videos. Hit the notification bell so we can let you know when that happens, and we want to thank you for coming along with us today.